Ooh, I'm making my way to TC Shaved Ice. All right, look at that little house. It looks awesome. All right, here we go. TC After Hours. Man, this is awesome. TC After Hours, man. Where the shaved ice is very soft and people are cool and awesome and sometimes nice. So, very awesome. Here we go. It's the sink. This is my thing. Pretty cool. Flavors. Workers. Gallons. More gallons. So, sir, how was the weekend today at TC?
Well, the week, you know, was kind of regular. You see a lot of same customers every day. A lot of regulars. Pretty large orders, like always. And you always meet new people, so that's pretty cool.
Right now, he's gonna make the very famous rusa. It's a spicy drink with a fruit and more spicy stuff than grapefruit soda. Sir, do you like the rusa?
Yes, pretty good. Yes, comes with oranges, pineapples, a little bit of lemon, give it a nice flavor, and you top it up with chili powder.
Nice. That sounds like a very intriguing drink.
We're making strawberry.
Nice. Let's see how this bad boy is made.
For lemon cubes there.
Lemon cubes. All right. And don't forget the chili powder. It looks delicious. So, what's your favorite flavor of shaved ice?
I would have to say it's probably mango or lime.
Mango, lime, why?
Oh, mango is just good and lime is pretty sour. You always have to put chili powder on top. Make it real good,
it's
so nice, enough syrup on there.
Okay. So, sir, how do you like your job?
No, it's pretty stressful, you know, but it's a perfect high school job. No, you make snow cones.
Two large strawberries, two small tutti frutti's, three small chamois.
How do you describe your manners towards the customer?
Well, the golden rule is treat others the way you want to be treated, so try to be polite.
Thank you.